No, I'm not alright. I need to fucking... I've got 15 towards it. I've got to get my fucking phone turned back on tonight. I've been 2 days without my phone. I'm stuck on Wi-Fi only. Are you kidding me? Who just blocked... Do what you say. Oh, oh. I'm frustrated, guys. I got my mods, thank you. What do you mean, nice mod, Rose? Hey, from Illinois, what's up, guys? Sorry, guys, I'm fixing something. Someone accidentally got blocked that shouldn't have been. There we go. Hey, from Canada. Becca! How are you doing, honey? Hey, Sarah. Hey, from Georgia. What's up, Georgia? What's up from North Carolina? Hey, Sarah. Hey, guys. I really need your help today. I have 15 towards it. I need... No, I'm not all right. I need to get my phone turned back on. I'm freaking the fuck out without a working phone. It's been 2 days since I had a working phone. I've got 15 towards it. If anybody can help, I have my Cash App, PayPal, and Venmo are all in my fucking bio. I need $100 to turn my phone back on and $50 for food if anybody can help. No, Amanda, she didn't, unfortunately. Just DoorDash. I'd love to do that without a working car. Great, Dre. Great, great fucking option. I'm stressed out. What are you talking about, sweetie? Tomorrow morning code enforcement. Tomorrow morning code enforcement. Be ready. Like, you need a life. You need a life. Hey, what's up, girl with psoriasis? Sorry about that, Stephanie. That was definitely not intentional. Stressed out, my phone is off. If anybody can help, I'm trying to raise $150. It's gonna cost me $100 to get my phone on. And then 50s for groceries. I don't really have anything but two eggs and a couple pieces of bread in the house. Like I said, Cash App, PayPal, and Venmo are in my bio, guys. If anybody can help, I really need this help today. Thank you, Glenda, for following. I have 15 towards it right now. Okay, Lynn, thank you. Unfortunately, I'm not working right now, so no, I wouldn't be... No, it's $100 to pay my bill and $50 for fucking food. It's been $150. That was literally the title of the last live. Thank you for getting rid of them, guys. Whitley, thank you, honey, for the chilies. Unfortunately, not that's open currently. There's nothing open on the weekends here, unfortunately. Oh, hey, Wild Thing. How are you doing, honey? I didn't even see you come in. Oh, did you apply for food assistance? No, because I'm trying to find a job. Amber, thank you. Hey, Donna. Actually, I can't because my ACP pays my internet, Risky Beast, but thanks for just going. So if they aren't open, why is that everybody else's issue? Katie, grow up! Oh, aren't you cute, sweetie? I don't do meth, sweetheart. God, all you guys are trying to do is piss me off so that I don't get on here. Yay, I have $6. Thank you, Ash. So I have 21, I think. Let me check the Cash App. I have $21 flat. Thank you, my love. We have 21 towards it now. I appreciate you, Smashy Bashy. I love you, honey. 150, because it's $100 to turn my phones back on. Aw, thank you, Amber. It's $100 to turn my phones back on, and I would like to be able to get some groceries tonight. I don't have anything to eat. What's lies, Gina? What's lies, honey? Thank you for sharing the live, guys. Show us your fridge. Really, Lorraine? Really? Grow up. Grow up. No, I didn't get any huge order, sweetie. Nobody ordered me anything. Nobody gave me cash last night either. What the hell are you talking about? I'm glad you know my pockets better than I do. Hey, what's up, Karen? Y'all sound like you really are some angry little individuals. You think it's funny if someone doesn't have food. You guys really just need to grow up. But won't show the fridge. Why? Why should I show you my fridge? Thank you, Buck. Oh, look, here you are insulting trailer parks. Aren't you cute? Hey, Mary, I need to raise enough to pay for my phone. Because I'm lying. No, I'm not, sweetheart. I can show you my fridge right now and you tell me it was Photoshopped. Try me. Hunter, I'm trying. BJ, all of my links are in my bio. All of my links are in my bio. Thank you, Red Rose. Kathy, thank you for following. I'd show my fridge in a second. Me. You guys are ridiculous. I got 10 towards it too, thank you. So we have 31 of it needed. So we need $104. Thank you, Beck. Thank you. I think I made the FYP. I think I did too. 119. Thanks, bad bitch. You know I can't do math today. I am not a mather, okay? Math is not my strong suit. Thank you, Johnny. Thank you, beautiful soul. Thank you for that. I'm on the For You page. Woohoo. Because it's two lines, honey. Hey, Latches. Kendra, that's awesome. I can't math, yo. Yeah, it's my husband and I's phone. Yeah, it's a phone plan through Verizon. I can't do another payment arrangement. I already did two last month. They're not letting me do another one. Jaylen, thank you for following. Nicole, thank you. So, 30. Hold on. Oh, you need, it will pull up Devin's picture, correct. My Venmo and PayPal will pull up Devin's picture and my, hey, from Australia. Oh my God, I made it worldwide. Hi, Kai. How do you say your name? How do you say your name, sweetie? I don't know how to say your name, so I don't want to, you're in Australia too? That's awesome. Actually, no, I've been, K-Y-K-E-S, Kikes, Kikes. Kikes, okay. Australia, that's so awesome. England, that's amazing. That's so amazing that I'm able to reach across the sea like that. You guys are awesome. Hi, Buck, you're in Colorado. We know where you are, my friend. That is really cool, isn't it, Jess? I love that. I absolutely love that. You're in Utah. Hi, from Finland. Oh, that's awesome. Hey, from Canada. Norway. Oh my God, that is so cool. Washington State, hell yeah. Pittsburgh, Selena. UK, that's awesome, Kim. Atlanta, absolutely love. Washington Blondie, Puerto Rico, Reno. Jessica, you're in California, you're in Ohio, New York. Look at this, guys. We are literally from one side of this world to the other in this live right now. Scotland! Sorry, that's all. Indiana, Tennessee, Kansas City, Maryland, Gainesville. Look at that shit, guys. Syracuse, Pittsburgh, Rhode Island, Arizona, North Carolina, Cleveland, Vermont, Texas, Indiana, California, Oregon, Alabama, Spokane. I'm sorry, you're in Spokane, love. It does. It's fucking awesome. There's Sweden, Mexico, Canada, West Virginia, Cali, Sydney, upstate, Florida. Loving Sweden. Loving Sweden. I want to move there so bad. I want to move there so bad. Memphis, Michigan, Louisiana, Turkey. Loving that shit right now. Look at this, dude. Look at this. We are literally across the globe right now in this room. Detroit. Damn, y'all. Kansas. Illinois. Hi, Miss Patty. How are you? Rosie, how are you? Is it Leslie? San Diego. Jersey. Oh, thank you, Sissy. It absolutely does help. Stop. I love you too. Now, do you want to go outside or are you deciding to? Oh, you want dinner. Yeah, that's my baby. She's a pain in the butt and wants attention. As soon as I get excited, she wants mommy's attention. Yeah. We have 8 total. I wish I could move to Sweden. That'd be the shit. That would really be the shit. Not gonna lie. So let's check where we're at, guys. I know there's 10 in Venmo. And $21 or $32.85 in the Cash App. So $32.42. So we are $108 from gold. Thank you, Bretta. Sarah, I love you. How are you? Sweden's gorgeous. I just want to live in Sweden. It seems to be the most progressive country in the world, to be honest. How are you doing, guys? Oh, hell no. Shaylee, I need you to quit coming in here on troll accounts, sweetie. You're making yourself look real stupid. My phone bill and food. Hold on a second. Do you want to go? Okay, hold on. Let me check and make sure Dad's got your sister. Give me a second, guys. Hey, do you have a hold of the crazy? Can you hold the crazy so I can take that one outside? Thank you. We have a 7-month-old puppy that everyone just can't handle dealing with. Come on. You'll go? What do you want? You want dinner? Okay, hold on. Let me get your dinner. Let me get your dinner. Is that what you want? Let me get your dinner. Apparently she wants dinner, not outside. No. Is this what hers wants? Is it dinner's time? Is it dinner's time? Here, Goober. Apparently it's dinner time for Bear. Sorry. Sorry, guys. Bear had to eat something. Thank you, guys. Hey, Amy. So we're at 42.85. It's actually the dog's bed. My bed's in the other bedroom. This is my spare room. This is literally Bear's room. That's actually the dog's mattress. That's literally the dog's bed. What's up, Steve? How are you doing, honey? Thank you guys for taking the trash out. Alexis, I don't know if you heard what we were trying to raise for. I need to pay my phone bill. And I need to be able to get a little bit of food. So I set a $150 goal because it's $100 to turn my phones back on. Yep. Oh, damn. Somebody already... I have some that sleep with me. I paid my phone. I paid the past due balance on the 14th. It was then due again on the 17th. And because I had two payment arrangements last month, they will not do another one. I've already tried. So, I mean, I've already explained it quite a few times. Good evening, Jenny. How are you, honey? No, ma'am. I've already offered you a chance to go outside. You just want attention now. What's up from Yosemite? How are you doing? Yes, this is my main. This is actually my main, Jenna. Guys. No, I'm not doing this with you today. I'm trying to smoke a cigarette. Can you go lay down? Can you please go lay down? Thanks for following, guys. No. I love you, too. You feel my stress. I know. But I need you to go back up. What's up from Indiana? How are you, honey? Lone Soul Trucker, would you like to come in here so you can make more talking shit about me or what? I am not in Canada. Would you like to make some more videos talking shit about me? Well then, you just got yourself booted along with her. Unfortunately, I did not get the job. I got an email today stating I didn't get the job. Hey, what's going on? Hey, Barb. Hey, Amanda's Custom Creations. What's up, Nick? Unfortunately, I did not get it. Hey, from Springfield, what's up, Parker? How are you, honey? My name's not Summer and you're rude as hell. Go away. I know, Bear. You just want mamas. Oh, thank you, Diz. So we're at 50. 52. Oh, I'm full of excuses and lies. Oh, me. Hey, from Alberta. That's what's up. That's where my uncles and stuff are. Thank you, mama. Hey, Superfly, you got something you want to say too? The face only a mother could love. Wow, we're really going after people's looks? Wow. 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 Why'd you block Kia? Don't do that. Hi, Brandy. It's nice to meet you, honey. Thank you, Jody. Thank you, Michelle. Riley, what's wrong, honey? Hey, Jody. No, it wasn't you. Why are you talking to me like that? Why are you yelling at me, ma'am? And then just... Hello, what's up from Wales? That's awesome. How are you doing? Thank you, Kay. I appreciate that. That's not good, Riley. I want you to be careful. Drink lots of fluids, please. I already took care of her food. Yeah, I fed her already. She's just wanting mom's attention. Newfoundland, Canada. What's up, Tosh? My eyes are actually blue and gray. No. Now listen to me. You are being rude and disrespectful, and I don't like your attitude. So can you please check it and go to bed? Go to bed. What's up, sweet dreams? How are you, honey? They're all excited for food, but I literally have her dinner in here already. Oh, gosh. She always wants my attention. As soon as I'm doing something, she wants something up in my face. They're actually yelling because Dad's getting their dinner ready. They are spoiled, Jenny. You right. Yeah, she does. Hey, from Boston, what's up? Thank you, Jenny. I appreciate that, sweetie. So we have 20 in Venmo, and there's 32 in Cash App, so we are at 52. I literally only need to raise a little bit more, guys. I'm needing to pay my phone bill. Yes, I need to raise. I'm trying to answer messages. Hold on, guys. So I have 32 in my Cash App now, $32.85, and there's 20 in the Venmo. I need to raise $100 to turn my phones back on, and then to get some food would be 50. So I have $52.85. I literally need $97.15. We're already a third of the way through goal. No, sweetie, what it is I paid my past due balance from last month on the 14th, Susan. Oh my God, these people! They need to grow up. They need to grow up so bad. Like, if you don't like what I'm doing, that's great. Kick rocks! Cigs are expensive, sis. Okay. No, actually, they're not, but... I was actually sent money specifically to go get me and Devin cigarettes, but thanks, honey. Have a great day. Bye-bye. Girl, I don't smoke dope anymore. If you want your cell phone, respect me and ask nicely. First off, I won't respect anybody that speaks to me like that. Hey, Deve, what's going on, honey? How are you, my friend? Sorry, I'm in a really bad headspace. I didn't get the job. I didn't get the job. My cell phone's off. I'm trying to raise enough up so that I can get... Go to sleep, Riley. I hope so, Steph. I'm feeling pretty fucking hopeless right now. I love you, Donna. Thank you, honey. I'm just frustrated because, like, without a working phone, I feel cut off. I feel like I'm stuck at my house because I can't leave because I'm only on Wi-Fi. So I feel like I can't go anywhere. No, Jenny, I didn't see your message, honey. Did you send me a message or did you put it in the comments? Oh. I need to pay my phone bill, sweetie. I'm trying to raise enough to pay my phone bill and get a little bit of food. Expect what detective to call me, Mike? I'm so confused. Who paid my Wi-Fi? ACP. ACP. The Affordable Connectivity Program. I do not, Samantha, we're not doing Thanksgiving. We don't do Thanksgiving. If I do anything, I may cook a turkey, but I'm not doing it this year because it's not worth it. I love you, buddy. Buddy said, Santa's watching these comments. Just remember that. Buddy's awesome. Buddy always comes in here telling us that Santa loves me and that Tina's a jerk. There you go, Mama Holly. You eat a plate for me. That's a great idea. I love that. That sounds like a really good compromise. Your girl's pregnant, Zay. What'd you do, bro? Congratulations, Zay. No, I'm not eligible for food stamps, Melissa. I don't sell my food stamps, stupid. I don't get them. I don't get any assistance. Literally nothing. I just don't understand how people can come on here and think that they can judge somebody else's life. Y'all don't know nothing the fuck about me. They are. They truly are nasty. Selena got that right. Like I said, guys. I'm honest about what the fuck I need, and I'm a piece of shit for it, apparently. Wow, Nana. Wow. The amount of fucking, wow. The amount of racism in that statement. The ones that I can, yes, but there's nothing currently open, Miranda. They have certain days of the week per zip code around here. So. I got the hiccups right now. Appreciate all the hearts, guys. Appreciate the likes. Appreciate the shares. Appreciate you guys stopping in and saying hi. If anybody can help, all my links are in my bio. The Venmo and PayPal will bring up Devin's picture. The Cash App will bring up mine. And I would really appreciate it. Like I said, I'm just trying to make sure I can afford to pay my fucking phone bill and get my phones turned back on. Literally, that's it. Did you finish all your dinner? Good girls ate all her food. Doug of girls ate her dinner. Doug of girls, was it good? Was it yummy? Was it yummy? Sorry, I'm talking to the dog. Why are you so concerned about what about when rent and other bills are due, Melissa? If you're not going to help, you're just here to troll. Why do you have any point in being here? Girl, I can only deal with one crisis at a fucking time, and currently the crisis is not having a working phone. Can I deal with the next crisis when it comes, please? Because I can't deal with all the crises at once. I cannot. I cannot deal with all crises at once. I can deal with the fact that I don't have a working phone, and that's the crisis I need to deal with right now. Oh, get a government phone. It's free. Actually, for me, it's not. My ACP is what covers my Wi-Fi. But thanks for your unsolicited advice. Hope you don't teach your children to talk to people like that. ACP is the Affordable Connectivity Program. It replaced the Obama phones. You only get one ACP per address, and it goes to cover my Wi-Fi so that I have internet. Otherwise, I would be screwed right now. Thank you, Holly. I appreciate you, honey. That's great. I don't know how you manage to defraud the government, because I can't. You're only allowed one ACP plan per address, no matter how many residents live in the home. So, and that pays for my internet. That keeps me with at least internet at the house. So, I mean, you got, yeah, I use it to pay for my Wi-Fi. Otherwise, I'd be screwed. What's up, Audrey? And if you get an ACP phone and you use it for your internet, you're defrauding the government. I'm just saying that's absolutely fraud. That is absolutely fraud, because you are only allowed one ACP benefit per residential address. Oh, that's racist as fuck. Do not do that here. That's racist as hell. Don't do that here. No, Haley, I couldn't see your comments. I'm sorry, my love. What were you saying? Yeah. Bear. No, Haley, I didn't see your comments, love. I'm so sorry. What were you saying, honey? No, ma'am, I wasn't seeing your comments. I see that one, though. What's going on, love? I'm so sorry. Evie, hi, honey. No, you cannot get each separately, Alex. You're wrong. You're only allowed one ACP benefit per household. No, Miranda, I am currently at... Because you don't... Sweetie, you don't have to qualify for food stamps to get ACP. You literally just have to be low enough income. Evie, hi, honey. Hi, baby. I love that, Chelsea. So I have $32.85 in the Cash App, and the Venmo has $20, so we have $52.85 total goal. Arkansas, you sure as fuck can't. That'll get you in trouble. Yeah, right? No, I don't get approved for food stamps. I did not get approved for food stamps. I don't get any type of assistance, Sierra, at all. Oh, nice. Hi, Ocean. Hi, Tabitha. If I walk out of my house, I have no... Oh, my God. Christian. If I leave Wi-Fi, I don't have fucking service. And I can't get phone calls in. I can't make phone calls. None of that. I can literally only use the internet. I don't know, Kathy. I do, too. That's such a beautiful name, Tabitha. Who does? Who does, Alex? Who does? Hey, Amanda, how are you, honey? Thank you for the likes, Mike. How are you doing, my friend? That's great. I've tried to apply for both and I can't get them. I was told my tablet is my internet payment is the only thing I can get. Oh my God, the fakest ever. Oh my God. Y'all are just trying to piss me off so I get offline. I'm not fitting to do it. You're not fitting to run me. Yeah, straight talk. Gavin, you have to go buy the phone. You have to buy the phone. And you have to buy the minutes. Do you know how much an average straight talk phone is out the door? $100. Yes, Angela, it is. It's through Verizon. Yes, Angela, it is. $40 at Walmart. No, actually, it's not. I used to work at the phone department in Walmart. With taxes, device, and card, it is $100-something out the door. Yeah, exactly, Amanda. Thank you. SafeLink got a new one on its way. What the fuck are you talking about? You... She's being a pain in my butt. She just finished dinner and she wants to talk. Exactly, Tanya. Exactly. It's just easier to pay the $100 on my... Actually, I don't have cigarettes or Dr. Pepper right now. Yeah, the device payment as well. Yeah, that's why it's $99. That's why it's $99 a month. Because it's my device payment, my phone plan for two lines. What was I smoking? I was taking a hit of a fucking cigarette butt. What's your point? I'm all right, Amanda. I'm just trying to raise enough. Got some more tea? What do you mean, sweetheart? Hi, Shannon. Nice, Jen. I love that. Metro PCS doesn't work where I'm at, but thank you for your wonderful fucking advice. I'm in a contract with device payments. Do you understand that? I can't switch phone providers. I'm in a contract and I owe on my device. I've explained that 412 times. I'm not a liar, Robert. What part of that makes me a liar, sweetie? My dog's fine, sweetie. Thank you. Oh, I'm rude as fuck, Miss Johnson. Hey, Lynn. What? Oh, my God. Pay as you go might be more your size. She's a black lab. What's up, Demetrius? We must be on the For You page. So you want me to give you my PIN number to my account, Loretta? No, ma'am. Why does it matter why I have pronouns in my bio? You do realize in order to pay my bill, you have to have my PIN code, right? And I'm not giving you my PIN code. Yep, the wave's coming, mods, get ready. Thank you, Laura. Hey, Kim, why don't you run back over to Shaylee's live? I don't really want you in here. Hey, what's up? Yeah, Ash, I'm going to give you mod power real quick, Bash. Can you just help them? We're at 700 people, so I kind of feel like I need at least one more mod, if you don't mind. I got it, thank you. She's mad because she's already gone outside, sweetie. She literally just wants my attention. She literally just wants my attention. I've got it, thank you. Oh, TikTok begging. Thanks for the dollar. Hey guys, we're at 33. Good job. Keep sending those dollars and I might have enough to pay my phone bill. Hey, Shannon. No, they won't stop. That's what they do. It's already cut off, sweetie. I'm on Wi-Fi only. That's why I'm doing this. They try and my dog is fine, sweetheart. I'm indigenous. I am dating someone. I've been married 18 years. Hey, Golden. Thank you guys for taking care of all that. My dog is adorable, Ash. Thank you. I am Canadian and American. Why? I have 8 total, D. Hey, Michelle. Yeah, I have 8 total. My husband actually is disabled and waiting on SSI. He has what's called damn near agoraphobia. He doesn't leave the house very well. He's left the house twice since we moved in. What's up, Sage? Yeah, it's hard for him, but we're fighting for SSI and trying to get that for him, and that'll help. And congratulations on getting married. Jordan, she's literally at my hip. Come here. She's just chilling. She just wants mom's attention. She just finished her dinner. We are all settled in the new place. Oh, you're so cute, sweetie. Thank you, guys. She's a pain in my butt. That's my baby. It is, Liv. I just gotta wait. We're trying to raise up enough. So, guys, all of my links are in my bio. The PayPal and Cash, or the PayPal and Venmo are my husband's. The Cash App is mine. She's 9, okay? She's 9. Hey, from Bakersfield. What's up, sweetie? I am trying to raise enough to get my phone bill paid and a little bit of food. If everybody can help, that would be awesome. Thank you, Kay. SSI is a pain. What's up from Canada? Right, if everybody sent a dollar, I'd be straight. If half of you sent a dollar, I'd be over straight. Oh, they're reporting me. They don't like it when I get high numbers. Tap that screen, guys. They're trying to get my live taken down again. Oh, that's awesome. I don't want to reset. I don't want to do that. If I reset, it's just going to start all over again. Yeah, I go with him. Everywhere he goes, I go with him. It's horrible. There you guys go. Thank you. I'm starting to even out and stop glitching. Hey, from Nova Scotia. What's up, eh? I don't have e-transfer. I don't have Zelle or anything like that. Jillian, you're from Nova Scotia? That's awesome. I didn't know you were from Nova Scotia, love. That's fucking cool. Oh, thank you, Angela. It is a lot. I don't know what you're talking about. So, guys, we are at 30, 57 now. Or 58, I think. Hold on, let me open Cash App. Okay, so we are at 58.85. Oh, that's awesome. The goal is 150 because I'm trying to pay my phone bill, which is 100, and then get a little bit of food. So I am at 58.50, guys. Hey, bacon and eggs, how are you, honey? Viewers. Wow. Keep pushing. Thank you for following, guys. It is, Missy. No, actually, it's not. My phone bills... What? Why aren't who together anymore? I'm so confused. The PayPal that's in there is my husband's. I can put everything in one account. You can use Venmo, PayPal, or Cash App. Thank you for the roses. I really appreciate that. I'm trying to keep up with the comments. Trying to keep up with the comments. Michelle, you need a help, honey. Yeah, the PayPal's my husband's, and it would absolutely, it's all going to go into one account to pay the bill. Linda, thank you for the roses. LaDonna, hi. Thank you so much. Mike, you don't have to interact with people. Yeah, we're at over 900 people now. We're definitely on the For You page. Actually, no, I've got 8 years sober, sweetie. Hey, LaDonna, I'm okay, honey. I'm just trying to make sure I get enough to pay my phone bill. That's awesome. You guys are so cute talking about my teeth like I don't know they're fucked up. Come on, guys. Can we grow up? It's 2023. That's 2023. Can we grow up? Yeah, my teeth are fucked up. Yeah, my teeth are fucked up. Absolutely. But you know what? My teeth can get fixed at some point. No, this is my mane. This one was the one that I lost. Carly, thank you for the roses, love. Kenzie, thank you for following, honey. Jennifer, thank you for following. Watching from Texas. Hi, Catherine. Michelle, thank you. Thank you, Snowman, for following. Jew, thank you for following. Watching from Nashville, from Canada. Hola, Ty. Thank you guys for following. Oh, what's that, Xavier? Thank you. That's kind of cool. I haven't seen that one before. I can't see your comment, Ashley. The comments are going really fast, Ashley. Yay, thank you, Candace. I've got 8 years sober. From Alabama, Brazil. Hell yeah, what's up in Brazil? Hey, what's up with that venue? They need to be held responsible for that girl's death. Aw, thank you, Michelle. Yay! Hell yeah, Lauren, good job, sweetie. She did not pay it, sweetheart. I said she was going to, but she has not had a chance yet, and I cannot afford to lose my phone for any longer. Hi from Amsterdam! That's what's up, Toronto! Hell yeah, Butterfly, congratulations on 10 years. What's up from Paris? Nebraska as well, Ireland... Pacific Northwest, that's my home, European. I did move. No, are you not embarrassed that you have no manners, Brittany? I'm just asking for a friend. Oh, thank you guys for all the gifts. I really appreciate that. Hey, what's going on, guys? UK? Scotland! Hell yes, Ohio. Guys, we are again worldwide with almost 900 people in here. That is awesome. Chi-Town, Trevor repping that Chi-Town up in here. The gifts cash out on Wednesdays, Alexis. Mwah. Hi, Jen. Thank you, honey. Texas, Australia. Hey, what's up, Tressa? Michigan. No, I have my mods. What's up? Oh. You can't cash out now, sweetheart. Wow. You're really just going to take my picture and make shit? Oh, my God. Grow up. Montreal, Canada. That's awesome. Oh, thank you, Tasha. It absolutely does. What's up from Iceland? Or maybe you can go without your phone. Yeah, no, that's not actually possible right now. But thank you for asking. Doya! New Zealand. Fuck yes, I'm loving that shit. We're at $40. So 40. So 60. We are at $60.76, guys. Look at this. An entire fucking community. What's up, Bacon Bits? What's up, Doya? Oh, actually, no, I've been sober 8 years, but I love that you try to throw my past. No, they are now. I saw that one. Hey, what's up, Star? Been married for 18 years. Hey, Tamara. Okay, so we have $60.76. We're like $89. Thank you. $89 and some change away from being able to pay the phone bill and get some food. So like absolutely, if anybody can help, PayPal, Venmo, and bio are all in my, yes, links are all in my bio. I need $100 to pay my phone bill. No, actually, I don't, sweetie. I don't understand what part of you don't understand. I can't switch phone service. I'm under contract under device payments. So I can't switch services, guys. That's not going to work. Because I don't have a job currently, Brie. I'm looking for one. 150 MC so I can get my phone turned back on and get some food. Hey, Cindy. I am not in Oklahoma currently. I live in Arkansas. I can't break contract. I'm on Wi-Fi only, actually. I'm $10 from goal, guys. $10 from goal. Yes, Kathy, I just got that. Thank you. So I am $10 from goal, guys. No, I did not see what you said, Armani. I'm so sorry. These comments are going really, really fast, honey. The affordable connectivity program, I already have it. It's paying for my internet. Oh, I love you guys. We're good. I don't need anything else. Guys. Anybody that wants to help me, can you send it to Armani for... Okay, I'm going to pin this. I am good. Can you help Armani get formula, guys? I am good. I got what I need for food, and I got what I need for my bill. Can you please help Armani get... Can you help her get formula now? Please. Somebody reach out to her and help her get formula. I've got everything I need. I got food money. I got my bill paid. I appreciate you. Armani, I pinned her comment. Go to her links. Are your links in your bio, Armani? Oh, that's great. That's great that you've seen me on YouTube. Oh, wonderful. I reached gold. Don't worry about it. Armani, can you put your Cash App in the bio, please? How can we get you your, No, she just finished eating. She's actually just wanting fucking Armani. I'm sorry, Dan. Message Lulu. Armani, message Lulu. Message Lulu. Click on Lulu's name and message Lulu. Yep, that one right there. I'm going to pin that for you. I want you to message her so she can help you, okay? There we go. There you go. There you go. The only reason I'm helping her, to be honest, is because this girl's been in my lives every fucking day and has been one of the most amazing human beings. Malulu, can you see that? Hey, Auntie Jen. Okay. Armani, she's going to order you. Message Lulu. She's just going to order your formula for you to pick up. So I'm going to pin that. Hold on. Let me pin that for you. Make sure you add her as a friend and message her. Armani. Oh. She ain't got no whip. Lulu, are you able to deliver it, have it delivered or something? Message her. Unfortunately, I did not get the job, Nina. Yeah, DoorDash it to her. Hopefully just follow her. Hey, from Scotland, what's up? Hey, Alyssa. Thank you guys so much for making sure I get everything done that I needed to get done. I really appreciate you guys. Pastor Penny's blocked, sweetie. And I don't know why you're calling that child endangering, animal abusing person in. Hey, what's up from Connecticut, guys? Let me get off here. I'm going to go pay my phone bill. We're doing good, gamer. I'm going to pay my phone bill. I'm going to go back. I'm going to go and go to the store. I'm going to pay my phone bill, and then I will be back live. Thank you, guys. Thank you, Alyssa. Thank you, Jen. Thank you, everybody that helped. I really fucking appreciate you. No, Ashley, I didn't ignore you, honey. Hold on. Did you just say you're from Kyiv? Hold on. Are you in Ukraine? Lucifer, are you in Ukraine? My heart goes out to you, and please understand that as someone who has screamed that you guys are being invaded, please know that I am sending every bit of good heart and good love that I can send to you. I don't pray, that's not my thing, but I absolutely love you. Door.
There's almost 8 billion people on this planet.
Absolutely. Thank you, Nicole. I got it.
Daily reminder. There's almost 8 billion people on this planet.
Absolutely, Lucifer.
Daily reminder. There's almost 8 billion people on this planet. Don't let the negative energy of one person ruin your good vibes.
We don't do Thanksgiving. Let me pay my phone bill, guys. I gotta get off here. He isn't from Ukraine. Look at his TikTok. Who says he's not in Ukraine right now? What's your point? Look at his TikTok. Hi from Sweden. Let me go pay my phone bill. I'll talk to you guys in a little bit. Bye.